Perfect, smooth, okay? Now, I want you to read this alignment. Come see what I see real quick. You do this so you can get a feel. All right, now when you catch, right? Let's say you put your inside foot inside his base, right? Okay. What we're always trying to identify is which side, if we have a line in your body right here, which side is he leaning on? Is he more on this side? Kind of change your position a little bit, Fred. More this way. Okay, this is what you're identifying. If you look straight, right, if he's nose to nose, what angle do you have 100% of the time? Correct. If he's back and you look straight and you don't see his nose, where you got? Middle. If we just keep that aspect and simplify that part, you catch, check. Where's his hands? If 9 times out of 10, if you can see a contested hand, we always got the baseline. You know what I mean? Even if his hands are dropped right here, the same thing. Dribble up. Now you got baseline, right? Now if he recovers, going back to the anticipation, drop, where we at?
Four.
Yep, quick move.
Right.
Okay, so you got a counter for a counter. So watch how fluent my footwork is. I'm out here like Hakeem Olajuwon. So I catch, okay, I see this. I know I need to move him a little bit to get baseline.
Right.
So I'm here, right? As he comes back and I drop, I know he's coming to recover, so I still got my footwork right and I get up with that left. So just kind of get that feel of the double counter. Walk through it.
Okay, all
right. Yep. Boom, boom, boom. That's okay. Yep, right there. So we'll just take one dribble middle. We'll just keep it simple. Okay, now as I go baseline, I'm assuming what? The cutoff. Yep, so, you see that?
Yeah,
so
it's not a hole.
Yeah, so what will tear your, what will mess your steps up is by nailing a foot. So if I go into this with a pivot, right, then I'm kind of stuck.
Yep.
So I want to hop, yep, so I can establish either pivot. So I come up, guard me, boom, and I'm right back into that left, okay? Just pop those feet. Nice, yup. And then sell it a little bit more with that baseline, with that inside shoulder. So when you hear, I'm shifting my weight. Hips, and I'm coming right back. But keep that chin on the inside of that shoulder. Okay, not bad. You see how you turn your head? And D-Wade taught me this, right? I'm not looking inside and then turning my head. Right, because then I got to turn everything back around. My eyes are staying here. Chin on the inside. Boom. You know what I'm saying? Yep. Nice, there you go. Keep building off of that. Good, watch that head, keep that chin. I'm gonna identify the angle. Not bad. And if you see him kind of cut that off, you got the step through now. All right, so let's reverse that. Okay? Same thing going baseline. Is that right? Going back middle. Yep. Okay. Yep. I'm over here messing up my own damn drills. Shit. Good step, good. One more. Good. Good steps, okay? Other side. Okay, we'll do last thing on this and then we'll just get some cardio. All right, so here, boom. Step, right here, okay? Get them moving. And then I want you to get into that hop. So going back to that last drill we did, we're here, oh shit, he's there. Boom, high glass.
Was that the first one?
Yep. You talking about on my steps?
The first move.
Yeah, right here. We getting them moving. Shift. Right there.
Shifting the weight now.
Yep. Okay. And it just Yep. Yep. Let's get in one dribble, pick it up, and then get into that hook. Because you did two dribbles. Walk through it. Walk through it. Yep. And I think, Moses, one thing that will help, like, I tell my guards this. My first step dribble, I need a fall through. All your dribbles are kind of inside your frame. So you here connected, which means I need another dribble to get to space. So if I do this and I push that ball out, watch what it does to him. It speeds him up. Just by getting a good follow-through on that first step dribble. So as soon as you catch right here, let's just push it. Get there quick, boom, up, drop, right there. Right off the glass. Let's get that touch right. Good. And try to time it. Make sure you get that ball down before your feet start moving. There you go. Nice. Perfect. One more. Good. Let's hit that one more. One more. You got it. Yep. Wide base. Wide base. Nice. Perfect. Okay. Let me see four now on this.